What's up, YouTube world? It's your boy, Lycan Reigns. Welcome to Lycan Reigns Studio. Welcome back. Glad to see you. Glad I'm here. Woke up, was blessed with another day. You know, like I tell you guys in the past, art is like therapy. And I'm sure that you guys have either art or other things that you find is therapy too. I used to play video games a lot, you know. Sports, you know. I had a lot of things. Then I had kids, you know. Kids change your life. Having good family quality time together was always something like therapy for me as well. Today, as you can see, we at the beach. We in Brooklyn, Coney Island. You already know. If you ain't been here before, come through. They got the boardwalk, they got carnival games, they got rides, they got the aquarium, they got a whole bunch of stuff over here. Your family time, your day like this, beautiful sunshiny day, and you know, when you take your mind off certain stuff, it helps in the long run. So this is the way that I take my mind off stuff. And since we're at the beach, since I love my kids, I'm a proud father, you know, I'm gonna dedicate this one to the kids. Happy Father's Day to all the fellas out there, all the great dads, keeping up, on keeping up, doing the right thing by all your kids, being a father, being a dad, provider, protector. Happy Father's Day. Again, to all the good guys out there doing what they're supposed to do. I know it's a little late, I know Father's Day passed, but you know, here I am. Better late than never, as they say. And sometimes, well, not sometimes, they say things live forever on the internet. So my messages hopefully live forever. And since I won't be here forever, hopefully my message will. And this is a message to my kids. I love you guys. And always watch this video. And know that you're in my heart. No matter where I go, from the beach to the house, from here on earth to the heavens above, or wherever I'm destined to go. But this will always live on. As will art. As will passion for the things that you do. So, we're gonna get into it. Sorry for the long intro, but you know, I had to get some things off my mind. So, I had to tell you guys where this painting will be going and in the direction that it will head will be dedicated to my kids. So, you know, kids are crazy. I'm crazy. So let's get crazy. I'm gonna use all my colors today. All my colors that I got laid out here, they're gonna get on this canvas today. Let's get into it. Like I said, the green-eyed monster here to take over the abstract art world. Gonna go with the sandy colors. So I'm gonna throw some brown in my bowl. I'm gonna throw some white. Forgive me for the wind and the noise. Like I said, you know, the world is my studio. You can hear the helicopters. You can hear the wind blowing. You can hear people talking. You know, this is real life here. Gotta be perfect sand color, but it'll be close enough. That's good. That is good. I'm gonna take the paintbrush. I'm gonna get up on here. And you guys can see, I threw something together. I put three canvases together and they all connected. I'm gonna paint it on the angle because it's meant to be hung on the wall at an angle. Like I said, if you're from New York, you know about Coney Island. And if you're not, come find out. Now, put this aside. I'm gonna come at it with the Swedish beige-ish color.
Straight in the middle.
Now, take this one.
Go to the middle.
I don't have enough. Come back at it again. One more game. Again, give him a friend. So you. When I was a kid, Bob Ross was a big inspiration to me. If you guys don't know who that is, go look him up. He kept you entertained. He kept you interested. Laugh, made you laugh, you know. Now, we're gonna get crazy. Like I said, we're gonna use all the colors I got here. And I got quite a few. We're gonna count them out as we go. So, here's the first color. Second color. That was the pink, this is the orange. Now we're gonna go at it with the bright red. We got a couple shades of red, so we're gonna hit it with a couple shades of different ones. Blue. True blue. Let's go. Alright. Let's hit it with the gray. Shade of pink. Now we're going to hit it with the teal. Now we're going to go with some sage green. You know what I mean? Straight up in the hand. in the hand. Now let's hit it with the silver. Now we're gonna put the brown in the bowl. Matter of fact, we're not gonna do the brown. We're gonna do the green in the bowl. Green in the bowl. Green eye monster. Now we're gonna hit it with a little bit of black, give it some contrast. We're gonna build layers here. See, that was perfect. That's what she needed right there. She, he. Okay. Now, another shade. But we're gonna come this way. Let's see. Let's hit it with some holiday red. Is what I said. You know what? Straight up in the hand. Now we're gonna flip it. Now we're gonna hit it with some burgundy. It's like a burgundy kind of pinkish. Let's hit it with some orange spice. Okay, let's get it somewhere. I know it's looking crazy, trust me. I told you, it's gonna be crazy, all the colors. Yeah, like that. Let's hit it with some gold. With some gold. Now, gonna do something a little crazy. We're gonna switch it up. And what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna use the wine red, right? But not just any old way. I'm gonna take the sand, I'm gonna put it in the sand. Look at that. At the beach, why would sand not be part of the painting? Gonna give it some texture. Now, I'm honestly not sure what color this is, but we're gonna put it on there. Like a blackish kind of blue. Go at it with another shade of brown. Yeah. You know what? We're gonna go at it with black again. But straight up in the hand. Flip it again. Flip it again.
What's the difference?
But we're gonna turn it this way. And you wanna take some sand? Just throw it. Coney Island sand right here. Best of the best.
I don't know.
We'll see. Like I said, the world is my studio. So pretty soon I'm gonna get out of New York, travel the world, take you to different beaches. Then we'll see whose sand is the best. We'll have a sand ranking. All right, let's hit it with some more gold. All right. Now we're gonna hit it with a little bit of white. Making progress with the craziness. Now, let's hit it with some sage green. Okay. Gonna use a paintbrush for the sage green. Kids, when you're watching this, just know your dad loves you. And you're always on my mind, no matter where I go. And because this message will live forever, you can watch it anytime you like. This is me on a canvas. This is me and my crazy life, my happy life. It's a blessing having kids. Let's see. A little bit of brown. Love it. This is very expressive, subjective. Some people are gonna look at this and be like, whoa, crazy. Some of the others are gonna look at it like, wow, that's nice. Unique, different. Come across. Got a little visitor. Now, my favorite color, pearl white, mother of pearl. Straight up in the hand. All the colors I have, like all the love that I have, I put my all into it, I put all my love into it, I put all my paint into it. Just like my kids, I put all my love into them, and I always will. And fellas,
Remember, they need us. We gotta do right by them. We gotta stop all this craziness. There's some good dads out here, you know? And there's some kids that need dads. So just know that whatever we do in life, they're always watching. Setting a good example is my goal. All those colors, all those different shades, all those mixes, and it still came out nice. Came out fire, dope, beautiful, conversational piece. Hang it on your wall like this. I mean, you could hang it like this, but I like it like this. But, guys, hope you like it. It'll live on forever, just like my love for you. Now, I'm gonna take you guys on a little walk. Like I said, we're on the beach. We gotta beach it up. I gotta show you. Look at this. Look at that Coney Island. We're here. Cyclone. That's what we do here. Like in Rain Studio. Like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope my kids have fun watching it. Just know, we here, we use the world. Love you guys. Not only my kids, but I love you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. You never know where I'm gonna be next. I'll see you later. Like and subscribe, like and Rain Studio. Stay tuned. Love you guys.